Mais il semble artificiale, intelligenza, I don't know what the fuck. Risvedere cos'è. I Hungari, non so, you know, spock-ups, there is no voice. Good voice like this artificial is probably you cannot find a man in Hungary to sing like this. Maybe a few metal singers, but metal musicians. They made some metal, is it? I uploaded those. I write it here. I hope that the guy in the middle is not Attila, judgment. Phoenix, Fafanin is a punishing or discipline out in threatening penitentiary, you know, like penitentiary prison. Scourge of God. So I name what in law from now and not Scourge of God, but Scourge of Gods. Fuck ups. Well, you know. And now I see they write it. Interesting. Aunt Em has a 64. You know, again, so they like this 60. Otherwise, I observed something with 64, but Nero also burns Rome 64. But if you add take off from when the first Hungarian was born, Nero is black in Italian, right? First Hungarian born leader, they say the black face, black eyes in Anonymous Hungarian Chronicle, but this is code for something. And Nero burns Rome. You know, but can be 66 if I add, like I said, you know, birth of Romania. So Rome burn and born, you know, the English is the same. And this goes to Hungarian, so that even from this small thing, you can already suspect that Hungarian first born, because the guy is called Almos, Alami state, right? So it's about birth, not birth of a especially a nomad crazy leader or some shit, you know. So what I got wanted. So they put so no, first one got born to chronicle in chronicle is written like this the date. So, 810, not written like this, like today, 18, how the fuck is written, I forget the word again, but I must search again for that shit. Put the date in the title. Almo, it says Almo Duce, Dux, Prince, whatever. This is the fucking book, but the book not in this. Almo, I got it with big letters, Occidental, well, that's the fucking problem, what? Società Gesù. Jesus has eyes here. Oh, fucking hell, where is it? Fucking thing I cannot. The Almo Duce. Dicitura here. Oh, yeah, it's like this. So, 815, and he writes four like this. So, not says, not write this, but this. This would be a four. Will be written like this, no? 5 minus 1. Like I said, this in Latin, this can read it like the last two letters can be written like I, which means how many, you know? Fucking big letters, you know? So take you can play 17, 18, but let's take 18, but you know, 18 again, interesting, no? Hey, born, the guy born here, Hungara, this, he said that he was Hungary, this number of counties in medieval era, or say 72. That's not 8 or 8, it's 8:08. The interesting in the Hungarian coming into Hungarian chronicles is this, Western chronicles is this, you know. So they like this plus 1 year or at 8:08, you know, Hitler also again on 8 is a complete number, infinite number, but in fact a closed number, I didn't say. So the start and beginning. Beginning and end, I'll say. Even with the Rome fucking 66 goes like that. And he lived there 66. In Anonymous Chronicle, where he puts this data, this, it put that the Hungarians came here, you know. You had something Hungarians in Pannonia, but of course, Romans, barbars, and later 100 years, just only Christians there. It's overcoming, so foundation, you know, foundation of Hungary, let's say, in 66, almost born, in 66, Rome born. You know, that's how they were. Who said these numbers, you know? Last Hungarian big king, Corvinus, Raven, you know, again, something black, thrown it here. Again. So I saw them. So, very interesting, this also. And the guy said, the coach, I, Francis, or something, that written according to some manuscript, he wrote that text of the here. The manuscript is written this date, this. I just see so now, and I did not know it, you know. Check, interesting, I don't know, Sanka Skitty or Chuck. Chat checks, what is it? Siche. You know, Chaka, I don't know. Chaka is a probable place somewhere. Chaka, or the checks, or Siche. Sik, Siche. Sik, I say, you guys say six voices, you know. Zaboro, Kozak, Siche. Kozak, them again, Saka, you know. These things are Sakai, Skitias, or whatever. Probably they know. Interesting, the siege, and it's not the siege, not the Kozak siege. Ukraine, I knew because I even have a wall, how to say it. It's a blanket, but I did not knew that you can come out from China, send a picture and they print on it some polyester or something. I just saw some blanket with Ukraine, Unity Day, we call it, or something. It says Unity. And that is also that, so let's see, they, t-shirt, is written also on that, this, look, Sitch. And interesting, the co January Sitch, look. A fucking hair cannot be seen, man. Hell, man. They call you fucking hell, man. They call you January Sichnia, you know. Kozaks is, but what is the Sichnia? I don't know. But whatever, the Sich name is not similar to Chaka, but the Sich you can transform the car letter, you know, not hard. Ka is Ka or Ka, Ricard, read the Hungarian, like Ricard. Antoine or Richie, or what, you know, what, you know, check, Chaka is the place, somebody Hungar, let's see, what, Chaka, I don't even, city, village, or what, settlement, it's somewhere in Slovakia today, probably they're writing this, Kyrgyzstan, you written the, or whatever, Chaka. They wrote in different ways, so. Here is it. All right, I don't know, probably other Chakas or something. So even a Sitch name, and you cross call, at the day of unity, this t-shirt is about that, this. This. Ko January Sitchnia. Kozak Sitch, Sitchnia, 22, I remember it, you know. the guy who wrote it, the Hungarian anthem, today's anthem, you see. Same fucking date. And no place is Chaka, so again, you can already swear that it's the same fucking thing, you know. Let's see the difference. Oh, 24 is 96 years. Let's saw 96, where it goes up. Look, in 14, Azov regiment is forward. So 1 year off, here and there. War ended, the war ended in the 80s, so we can play here with, I don't know. Wait. All right, just I want that you do this, you know. January 22. Somebody died on this day, but I don't know. January, you know, there was, I read that when it came about the feast day of Saint Alban. In England, I guess. I read it, but I cannot find it now. Once I search it. So, in a chronicle, because Stefan of Hungary in this year occupies Vienna and said that Conrad retreated from Hungary without militia, without army, without result, so was defeated or something, but of course, defeated in not Hungary, or defeated in not much. You know? So he said he per Octavit, so he slept in the monastery of Altahensis on the feast of Nativity of Saint Alban. It's not just Saint Nativity, Alban. And of course, I went after when is that Nativity of Saint Alban. Let's see again. I want to show an example how they working with the. Yeah, you know, I saw somewhere. Oh, wait, interesting. Exactly. I want to give the example for this in June 22 and January 22 has the. This difference, I always say that between similar things. Interesting. But you know, see, this is Soltice, because February 22, you are this year goes to June 24th, which is Saint Ivan Day. Here in Isterio, Ivan, like Ivan Russia, you know. Ivan is faint, it's light again, so logic. People have intention, so Alban White, I don't know. But they said in one place, I remember, because if you write in Latin, 70 and 22, in a place in an English site, was say that, or is this the feast day of Saint Alban, June 17, or 22? Because they say sometimes these letters, you know, the 10 and the 5, it was a misunderstood message, or you know, some days say not, you know. So, even saying, so I want to say here, January, Hungary, NATO, invited, Ukraine, United, Ukraine, Ukraine, Hungary, same names. Can be January 17, what you know. January 17 is the feast of second. Second first, so to say. So first is Saint Paul of Theba and Thebes and Saint Anthony Great, even called it, of Thebes. You know, the first two hermits. Feast day. But interesting, they know something because Anthony in Hungary is written Antal, like I said, the letter of Enletel, not at all. And in Hungary today, I don't know from what time, but somewhere. They invented in the 20th century. They put that Attila's feast day to January 7th, you know? And we know about, you know, 10 days modification by Gregory. So if you move 10 days, so. So again, and even if you add this year, which is opposite in 10 months of the arc, Volt egy June 17, which is a fifth day of biggest saint Hungarian king, Saint Ladislaus, fifth day, who was canonized on this day. Today is put to 70 because you know the modification, but I saw in the 7th century book put still 70. You know? Even the big saint, biggest saint Hungarian king, Attila, first Hermits name also. And now Ukraine also, Hungary, Antep, so again, smash lives, they connect somehow. But let's see with Attila. Why the fuck they put that in? Attila died here. Hello, Lulu Stanger being. Oh yeah, Lulu Stanger being is king of Poland. The great of Anjou, Angel Winger, King of Poland. November 17, like a coronavirus in 19. But you know, again, if they work with sometimes, like I say always, like Caesar is said, born in the fifth month, but they put on July, right? But what if November 17 is January 17, you know? We are back again here, taking in consideration that they say that, that somebody is messed up. That's why St. Alban's Day is not June 22, it can be 70. Interesting for some, this distance from Attila and Antony. So even the Louis Day, this can be January 17. Louis the Great, also interesting, has the only great name of Hungarian king. Anthony the Great, here with the bowl of Tabor. So this also can be, you know. But like I said in video one, videos the last days, Louis the Great probably same with the Saint Ladislaus of Hungary. So if you put this thing here and becomes Polish king, important probably, I don't know why. You add this again, you get the Saint Ladislaus Day, which is June 17. But Louis said, like I said, he even put that on his school with Ladislaus' face for the respect of the being king. And he and Ladislaus are the only one who are Saint Athletes of Christi, for the athletes of Jesus. You must be big guy, right, or something. So in fact, if I can say like the three biggest guys in Hungary, history, Attila, Saint Ladislaus, the biggest saint king, and Louis, the great named king, Angel Wing, attention. Then connects to Saint Alban also, this and Hungarian Antwerp, probably not Occidental, written on this date. You know, put it out. Put the extra imam, intra imam. So I go always, newly, you know, I'm on like outer lands and inner lands. And Imam Mountain can be said it's the Ural, the Ripean, but you know, again, we don't know the history, what is the real history, so we can just figure out. It's Skitia, inside Skitia of Imam and outside. So again, outer Skitia's lands or inner lands, I don't know. I like the picture there, you know. So just that's it, but I don't know why. They call it Sitche in Russian also, I guess. Januari, Azeri Hate say. Januar. Russian says Januar.
Yanvar.
But Ukraine say Sitche, what I. Sitchenye, Sitch, whatever. And where the fuck you mean? Because, you know, you enter already. This is the biggest, one of the biggest Hungarians, because he wrote it on them, right? The biggest Hungarian considered, like just like that, you know, like, who is the biggest Hungarian? Biggest Hungarian, it was said by another biggest Hungarian guy from 19th century, if they existed, you know, because we know. Who was otherwise the biggest romancer, Jókai Mór, Maurice, you probably heard about that. Like Alexander Petrov, the greatest poet, you know. So that Jókai said that Igen, Hungarian, íze, Széchenyi. Széchenyi. It's written with the this like this because you know because make the Hungarians to feel about their great men like a stranger, you know. Hungarian language is not used at this letter, you know. If you this wanna be sure, Hungarian written like this, but they write in kind of English way, you know, like Bathory and Ypsilon, and you know. It may make you get big guys, but look, you must take somebody, something is big and good, and if it's Hungarian, must be some Western, or you write like this, or it was not even Hungarian, so like the biggest warlord, Hunyadi was Romanian, and all this shit, you know. So this is Stefan Széchenyi. Look. But I guess Jókai say that. He was, I don't know, was prime minister, I don't know what the fuck was, or whatever, you know. So, a little bit interesting, so the Kölcsey also must be the greatest guy, because, you know, right, the anthem today is used. Széchenyi is the biggest, but in fucking Ukraine, January, Széchenyi, Kölcsey written the anthem on January, so Széchenyi, Ukraine also the same day. Kozak Sich also, attention, Kozak Sich also is said with Sich, a Sichen. So but I cannot figure out why is it, you know? What is the other some connection? Why January Sichen and Kozak Sich is called a Sich? Probably the name and I don't enter, you know? Let's see the Sichen, how many we write at the Kozak Szicsény, azaz Formede, a Varszám chased by, again, flood, some catastrophe, whatever, I don't know, just looking, I wanted to highlight all this, you know. Kozak Szicsény, January, contemporary, let's say, in this way, that, so, Chaka again, where he's routed, where he place where he routed all this Chaka Sich, Kozak, Czech, you know, the same name again. And then January Sich, Chak Sich again, you know. Again, say, so, I don't even know what it, you know. Ukraine also united in January, Sich, da-da-da. When Hungary was partitioned, but that is why I'm saying. Stupid fuck up Hungarians, if I put like pro-Ukraine videos, they cannot smell from this that in fact they want to say Hungary was there. You know, you must go with 3 years ago when I started the first video, I already said that something ends, other starts, already you must pay attention, you know, and you know, going with suspicion that they are the same. But the fabricate here and there, push and back here and there, same things, you know. Ukraine united here. Hungary was partitioned, so they want to, as I see, after this, based on this, how to say, logic, Hungary was there. There was a source that said they was there. They made us that we came from Volga, Ural, Siberia, Mongolia, all this BS, you know. Plus, if you go further, in fact, you can say that Hungary was here, so not even in Ukraine, you know. But they are fucked up, so they cannot follow what is the logic of pacifiers and da-da-da. So just that's similarity, you know. And now it's interesting because it's contemporary with that where I put the Széchenyi. Was a minister of traffic, how the fuck say. How many years had Széchenyi? 9 and 32. 31, when the anthem was written. How many years lived? 60, 69. 69 out of half of Jason's fucking in the small Felix sick there. Right? 69. And here the American War started. 69. All right, I'm interesting numbers already, but Vado a getet Luise, ma je Luise usu. Vado a startet Luise, ante vrajtede, in ante maderasis talks about the son of the Vendegus. Vendegus wanna be Munzuk, father of Attila. That's the level what they're mocking you. They let you on ante where you can deduce that you are some fucking Hunse, whether officially the scientist, court martial, they're not scientists, not Hungarian, not historian, right? They say that all no Huns Hungarians are not the same, Mukeri is high, like I said. Goes back to why I get it to. Oh, yes, because Attila's came to Attila's day also. This died there. Louis the Angevin is king of Poland. He's also close to Westerns, he's in 60, 78. All right, I don't know. Louis the Saint Louis Day, August 25, whatever it was, Saint Louis of France. His contemporaries, yeah, this is interesting. Jumping right after January, say Sitchin. Who is Sitchin? Wait a minute, do you know Anuna? Sitchin not means anything in Hungarian. Sik, if you make it call it, Sik means chair. So it must probably that's why, in fact, they're sending the message that you can read this in other languages, his meaning English or whatever. Secare, sectionate again, cutting something, so probably something that Scythia, Socket is broken, Socket the Scythia. Zaporizhia, Zaporogi. Zaporogi means at the false casket, beyond this. Siche. Chopped, cut also, section, So it's about cutting, retreat, place, lost, retreat, something about this. Sechenye, Sicine, Sicine is very Ukrainian, I guess. Zakaria, written in some fancy way, not Zekeria. Oh, holy fuck. So not even in Zakaria. Zekeria, like. More fancy, or like Kamala Harris, not Camilla, or Kamel, So Sitchin, this Anunnaki guy, started to push, as Jason says, that he started to push in the common conscious Anunnaki things, first books here. The Hungarian Chronicles is given back, and Jason also says, when Széchenyi was born. Széchenyi, I guess, is Ukrainian. Look, not even Ukrainian, Azerbaijan. But he's white, I guess, so whatever. So some Russian, Sochi, even in Sochi, some skiing place in the Olympics in Russia. Fringe theories, yeah. Your history is not fringe. Fucking Perez. When is it Sechi? July. Live at 90 years, holy fuck. Sechenye. Let's see the boot, but I don't know. Ah, Atma, let's put the Hungarian hymn. Look at the fucking number again. Hungarian anthem, right by contemporary of Széchenyi, Csaká, Szécsi, Szicsin, Flis, second last Hungarian, the Tegelius, Lider, or I don't know. So let's see. Born here, Szicsin, born in 1910. Look what fucking interesting numbers. Except the seven are the same. Or when Sitchin died, 2000, how many? Where the fuck you men at many? He was born in 20. 20 not close to 19, so the Ukraine, you know, siege. You know, so again, like, so now, Sicine born, Secheni born. The first guy, Russia, who started to push the Moscow Tartaria, that Philip Drugine, he observed and duplicates with this number. Similar event, similar names, events and something. Now let's say Secheni born, Sichin died. 2,000 men. Oh yeah. 90 years. And this lived, or let's go with dead do Secheni. How many is it? He said he was a gutted mad, he did not go all the big Hungarians, poets, pushed, they will push some negative satanic thing in your head, you know, like your biggest men were all gutted crazy because you are so fucking weak, you are so fucked up as Hungarian, that, you know. Never try to be big, that's the message, you know. The satanic, holy fuck, I Otilo Joseph, Odiendra, all these guys are saying they were. Or get the sick syphilis and all of this fucking shit, you know. Fakes. Very gone war, Sichin born, 20, 60. Yeah, 60 again. If you got 60, you get to Sichin. Sichin went died. But I don't know. Beach, beach, Sich, beach. Fucking. Okay. It's all made up, so I put it some faces there, not real. I don't even know these are photos. No, I say the picture, so depiction, how you say, no, artist depiction, so not photo, photograph. It looks like real men. It is not, it work, and this is a technology we had before also, so not. All right, so this contemporary is this. Chaka Sic, Sicin, Secheni, Sicnia. January, Jan, first, most interesting also. That's the guy. All right, that's it, I'm not games in my head. The kick ass goes. Yeah, you had 64. I remember I should learn it, and the teacher, the woman in a gymnasia school, so not to say, so not 1-8 year school, but 8-12, middle school, I don't know why you say it. I should learn all this thing, hymn. But I don't even know, she I guess is stopping me already. I learned it all, but whatever. It's about some Hungarians one must ask for, what do you say, because they are sinners and they pay it for their sins for the past and the future. Yeah, this is the, you know, I would translate, but I don't know why. You know, so again, you were like fucking sinner, you know, or some shit. Ukraine are not even. We feel, yes, so we are suffering for a long time, yes, especially when there is no, they are pushing, you know, in your head, you know, the first biggest problems in Hungary, you have to say, we suffer is Mongol invasion, Ottoman occupation, and other following years also, you know, so they were harsh, and yeah, of course, especially when no foot of Mongol or Ottoman was here. And then if you write it in this year, it says that Hungary are suffering from a very long time, you know. But fucking very long time. Here, let's say Hungary occupied in 526, only just 300 years. So what's the big idea? You know? Of that before we were free, as kingdom or nomads or whatever you want, you know. What long time the Hungarian nation is suffering and every faith that has long torn on here, The people has already punished the past, not punished, want to be like a pay at the so pay it for their sin, for sins of the past and for the sins of the future, you know. But if you read every day, or you are put it to seeing this thing, is like you are renewing, you know. But you so accept again, you are sinful, and you must pray for forgiveness, even for the past, even for the future. Next year again, they put you to sing because it's some festivity, some fucking shit, and then you sing fucking again, you know. Like you are, no. I said even here in Facebook, not we are the sinners, but the parasites. So they write like this, you know, like you are fucking sinner, born sinner, and all this fucking thing. But the metal is that way, sounds good. That's what I like. So I just wanted to, you know, why exactly in the Ukraine, fucking day, man. Hungary was a partition. 1 year before invaded by Romania, and more was Czechs, interesting Czechs, okay, yeah. And 20 partition. Difference is this, 32 days, in the years, interesting, divided in three. Christ, Anthem. What the fuck is it, Dublin, man? I saw this somewhere. This number. Oh yeah, this also. What the fuck? All right, I don't know. I just wanted to this, you know, where it's like not accidentally on this place written when Sitges and Sitges and Cossack, Sakai, Ukraine also, Hungary is ripped apart. His contemporaries, the biggest Hungarian, Széchenyi, even Széchenyi is from somewhere, Russia. Baku, Azerbaijan, almost Ukraine, so whatever. Cossack Sitch also has Sitch, look, Polish already list like Sitze. So now Sitch and now Sitch, Sik. Where are you Sik? Soki, Hungarian Soki is pro, professional, so. Sikhs like the high spiritual in India, but India is fake, so. So the dead sitter. A lot can sell that thing in my head. It's cool, eh?
Szánd meg Isten a magyart!
You can find on the upload.